Hey kids, welcome back to my channel. Today I am going to have a discussion about national animal. The national animal of India is Royal Bengal Tiger. They are the world's most beautiful wild animals and the second kind of the tiger. Indian national animal Royal Bengal Tiger is the sign of courage, fearlessness and cleverness as they are a unique, strongest, talented and majestic animal. Royal Bengal Tiger is considered as the national animal of India. Common name of tiger is Royal Bengal Tiger, where the scientific name is Panthera tigris tigris. It is adopted by the constitution as a national animal in 1972. Founded in India, Nepal, Bangladesh, Myanmar and Sri Lanka. The main prey of this animal is wild boar, cows, bulls and deers. It is found mostly in grasslands, forest and mangrove vegetation. Average length of this animal is up to 3 meter, whereas female is 2.6 meter long. Weight is up to 220 kg, whereas female 140 kg. Average speed 60 miles per hour, and the lifespan of this animal is 8 to 10 years. Lived in the forest of West Bengal, Madhya Pradesh, Rajasthan, Odisha, Assam, Tamil Nadu and Uttar Pradesh. Royal Bengal tigers are unique and attractive. They are coated with yellow to light orange with stripes going from dark brown to black. A matured Bengal tiger can eat 40 kg of meat at a time. Bengal tigers are avid hunter of both small and large mammals, preferring to eat buffalo, deer and pigs. They are stronger than lions and also keep themselves active by hunting prey all alone, walking long distance and swimming miles and miles. In summary, Royal Bengal Tiger is the strongest, talented and royal animal in India that deserves to the national symbol of India. It is also the national symbol of Bangladesh, Myanmar, Malaysia, Malaysian countries. Thank you so much. If you like this video, please like, share and subscribe to my channel. Thanks for watching. Thank you.